groups. We were all lone survivors, so the rooms were tailored around our accidents.
Maybe the last room was designed for the poor guy who died in it.
Okay, well, what about your groups? Do you think there was any connection there?
Well, my group was all influencers.
What, so your special skills were selfies?
No, my special skill was travel blogging, camping in the Atacama, elephant sanctuaries in Thailand, that kind of thing. Got a million followers, made some money, and then the scar happened. My last one was an exploding hall of mirrors.
It's just a weird category, is all.
Yeah, well, I got a letter from my diocese.
Oh, so you're a priest.
He called me to some interchurch seminar or something. When I get there...
Oh, let me guess, 5 more priests?
Beginning of a bad joke, right? You see, in ours, they wanted to see if faith helped us survive.
You survived.
I keep walking around up there, so lost. I mean, I just don't understand.
Understand what?
Like God spared me.
Okay, maybe that's enough story time.
Wait. When I won the game, some vaguely European asshole tried to strangle me to death. Only reason I got out was because of Zoe. So what? They let you all go free?
But yeah, they gave me a hug, called me an Uber. It's a really pleasant experience.
We're just trying to find a pattern. That's it. That's all. I mean, they're betting on something. What's the angle here?
You can't outthink Minos. Trying to is just going to put us all at risk.
She's the only one here who saved somebody except for herself, so why not listen to her?
Because I heard you on the train. It sounds like listening to her is what got you back into this mess. Maybe we should keep moving. An Art Deco Bank of Death. Great.
They built a bank underground?
This is crazy.
Look, the vault door's open.
There's no way it's that easy.
Yeah, definitely not.
Clearly, they're baiting us.
Oh, yeah, you think?
Zoe, what's wrong?
Whoa. Oh, God damn it!
Security system activated.
Nobody touch anything. It's the tile. You need to set both feet off of it. It's triggering the lasers.
Help me.
I'm gonna guide you.
I'm stuck.
Take my hand. Just listen to me. Lower your body, nice and slow.
Oh.
Hey, careful.
Wait.
You lift your left foot and bring it over to me. Yeah, get it. When you're ready. There you go. Over to me. Nice and slow.
Really low. You got it.
I got you.
A little bit lower. A little bit lower. You got it.
On the count of three.
Mm-hmm.
Three, two, one.
Is she okay?
Don't. I know. Don't touch it. Yeah. It looks like the skin is fused to the shirt.
Full laser grid activation in 10 minutes.
That is the way out.
All right, well, there has to be another way across those tiles, then.
We can't exactly test them.
Maybe we can go around?
Great. Might as well be a mile away.
Hey, guys, I think I found a key.
It's not a lollipop. It's a key, right?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, well, those are safety deposit boxes. It's gotta be for one of them.
Wait, we don't know if it's actually safe over there yet.
This is where the clue leads. These tiles are different than the ones in the middle of the floor, so...
Zoe, be careful.
The clock's ticking. We have no choice. Same.
Okay, look for some more keys.
Yeah, there's more boxes on the other side.
See if we can find any more.
Oh,
You are here. No shit.